This might look like a salt shaker, but it's actually a terrarium.
What?
And here's how I'm gonna water it. I made it like 6 months ago, and it's been doing great. It even smells like a forest.